Well, Jinmin Wong really showed promise. He really pitched well for the Yankees for a bit. Everything had a downward motion to it. He threw very, very hard. And as Paul said, they looked at him as the guy that was going to be in their rotation maybe for 10 years. That's how good he was. But then a freak injury.
Center field. Dyson is there. Ball second, could be two, one, and two. Back to Wong, and Carrera gets caught in a rundown. All they have to do now is run back to second base as Donaldson has moved up.
Capping a four-run bottom of the eighth, one half inning after the Rays tied the game at two.